Three renowned flautists presented a spectacular musical concert in India's southern Andhra Pradesh province. The fusion of different musical styles held the audience in a mesmerizing grasp.
Three flautists practicing different styles of music mesmerized the audience in southern Vijayawada city at the Trivenu Yatra concert. The flautists Nagaraj Taluri, Rupak Kulkarni and Nicolo Melotki played individually and in combination. Music lovers were treated to a memorable fare with the triple fusion.
It's a really wonderful experience to present a show here, a Trivenu concert here in Vijayawada. Wonderful audience, and we really enjoyed playing. And my friends Rupak and Nicolo, they are really wonderful, great musicians. We all jammed up here, and all my colleague musicians, all of them, they really done a good job. It's a really pleasure to play here.
The fascinating blend of Carnatic, Indian classical and Western styles of music left the audience spellbound. The grand fusion, Trivenu, is a theme of cultural exchange among the University Trinity of Flautists.